Honourable Member for Halifax Citadel-Sable Island.
Mr. Speaker, I'm sure this will not be news to a lot of us in the room that Burger Week happened this past March. It's a popular and tasty initiative year after year for our city. But I wanted to take a second to recognize the organizers and participants of Burger Week. Events as popular as Burger Week really grasp public attention and help promote our city's eating establishments. This year was the largest Burger Week yet, with an impact of over $600,000 on our local economy. On top of that, $36,269 was raised for Feed Nova Scotia. I want to again congratulate all the participating restaurants and organizers of this fun and noteworthy annual cause. While it's a great way to try a tasty burger, it's also a fantastic charitable cause. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.